Garo and Brad Part 2. Now for their actual origin story. Garo and Brad are brothers. Their father was Nubbin. He died due to my inexperience as a beginner goldfish keeper. I made a lot of mistakes. Their mother, Eve, didn't die because of my mistakes, but Eve actually died because a raccoon got hungry, found its way into the pond one night, ate her with four other goldfish, and it was actually quite tragic. But now they're living the good life, and they're having a great time.